Urban pollution is one of the biggest problems facing our planet. And year after year, the situation seems to get worse. And if that wasn't already enough, our everyday behavior contributing to the problem appears to be slow to change. Recently, Romania became one of the countries to be closely examined by the European Union in the context of pollution.
Comisia Europeană a inițiat procedura de infringement asupra României.
As even the cities located near our pristine mountains have become heavily polluted.
Paradoxal, Brașovul este unul dintre cele mai poluate orașe din România, alături de București și Iași.
Urban pollution is responsible for a number of threats to the health of Romanians. Lesser known but also of great concern are skin conditions caused by pollution. Yet, awareness on the issue is very low among Romanians. Beauty brand Yves Rocher is an innovator when it comes to naturally protecting skin, having developed the Elixir Jeunesse range of products to help prevent potentially dangerous skin problems caused by urban pollution. But how do you advertise a solution for a problem no one knows about?
Poluarea tenului? Nu cred. Specifică tenului, dar nu știu ce implică neapărat.
N-am auzit până acum de niciun produs care să combată poluarea tenului.
First, we needed to make skin pollution news. And in order to grab people's attention, we created what we called Poluaria, the hat that fights against skin pollution. An absurd fashion statement meant to generate buzz on this topic. The hat's first appearance on the internet was a viral video that was quickly picked up by well-known local fashion bloggers and designers, making the hat that fights skin pollution the talk of social media in no time. In order to make it as real as possible, we also created poluaria.ro, a product site where everybody could find out about the threats of skin pollution and how Poluaria could help. As the news about skin pollution caught momentum, we pulled the rabbit, serum, out of the hat and revealed the true solution for the skin pollution problem, Elixir Jeunesse. We mailed a hat resembling our Poluaria and the Elixir Jeunesse pack to all bloggers who talked about it, and they embraced our campaign instantly. By the end of the campaign, skin pollution became a trending topic among people, and Elixir Jeunesse became the go-to product when it comes to this problem.